friendships just faded away over time?
Not exactly.
Sorry I'm late, but it is so hard to find a sitter with a sense of humor for Lil' Cheese.
Honestly, I would have been here sooner, but you would not believe how busy Yakyakistan is these days.
Maybe we could get to places on time if you let me do some of the chores instead of always doing everything yourself.
Maybe I would if you did them the right way. Oh, sorry. We're not the last ones, are we?
Discord's headed to an O&O convention where he'd be joining us.
I just assume that since you are together all the time now,
that we aren't friends. That's not the point of my story. It's true my coronation was a disaster.
Well, at least the coronation is over.
That was something.
I was just about to say the same thing.
I know maybe it wasn't the coronation you planned, but it's good to see all of you laughing.
We wanted to give this to you before you left Ponyville, but things got a little hectic.
Since you're moving away, we thought if you missed any of us, or Ponyville, this might help.
Aww. It's a book of memories.
And we all chipped in some.
No matter how much things change, you always have this to look back on.
I love it. Thank you so much. But I don't want to only look back. Obviously, the coronation wasn't perfect. But that doesn't matter. It's our relationships that really count. And we have to maintain them.
But now that we'll be living in different places, I'm not exactly sure how.
I am. I suggest we meet once a moon. In fact, my first royal decree as ruler of Equestria is to establish this Council of Friendship.
And what a wonderful decree it is.
We always knew that whatever adversity you faced, you and your friends would find your way through it together. We know Equestria is in the perfect hooves with you and your friends looking out for it. And while we'll always be here if you need us, it's time for us to be on our way.
You're leaving?
We hope you'll come and visit us in Silver Shoals. But now it's time for you to rule on your own. You're all more than capable.
Thank you for everything. So, even though everything changed, and you moved away from your friends, you didn't grow apart?
And this is the Council of Friendship. That's what you're all doing here?
Duh! This time, every moon!
What she means is, this is how we've been ruling together.
And how we've continued to face every problem and threat to Equestria over the years.
But mostly, it's how we keep in touch! No matter how busy life gets!
Sometimes friendships can be hard, and it takes work to maintain them. But without friends, things can be a lot harder.
I never thought about friendship being something to work at, and I don't mind work. I guess if they don't have to fade away, maybe making friends isn't the waste of time I thought. But I've been so focused on my studies, I wouldn't know where to start.
That's all right, because I know exactly where to send you.
When I started out, I was unsure. I thought I knew all that I needed, didn't know what to expect. But when my walls came down, I saw the truth. All along something was missing, and I think you'll see it too. This is where the magic happens. This is where the magic lives. Our friendships weave together stronger. The bonds
end of an hour.